Hey guys, what's up? So, I want to thank my friend Jacob for this review. He wants me to mostly do like wrestling reviews. That's what I'm gonna start doing. SmackDown, Raw, Superstars, whatever. Just, you know, inbox me, send me a message. But anyway, what happened last night on Raw was pretty disappointing. With Jerry the King Lawler just collapsing, that was kind of sad. Like, maybe because what Punk did to him? I don't know. But yeah, I want to thank my friend Jacob. Miz, well, they were... my bad. Cody and Miz last SmackDown tried to take, Rey Mysterio, yeah, I think it's just Rey Mysterio, yeah, Rey Mysterio's mask off. That didn't go too well. Cody Rhodes accidentally kicked the Miz in the face. He's like, what? Bang, kicked in the face. But anyway, so, yeah, mostly. Mostly, guys, if you want anything else, anything, just inbox me, put the comments below. Yeah, mostly. Alright, everyone, I'm sorry to, like, only make it, like, now, because my friend Jacob really wanted me to make it today. Why? I don't know. Well, I tried to make it yesterday, but it didn't let me, but yeah. He just wanted me to make this video, but I'll start making more, when I get, like, a chance. Well, mostly I'm going to do it every Friday. Well, alright guys, I'll talk to you later, so, yep, comment, rate, and subscribe, but we'll talk to you all later. What's up, YouTube, today I'm just using my, iPod, you know, just trying out, but anyway, I'm wearing my Edge t-shirt today. I'm just going to wear my Danger I'm Awesome here or not, but anyway, so, what's been going on? With WWE, I'm making part two, SmackDown, I want to see what happens. Monday Night Raw, it was disappointing, like I said in my last video, but anyway, I want to thank Jacob, he's in my class, he wanted me to mention him in this, these videos mostly, but yeah, you would normally think I would be on my computer right now, like, making the video, but right now I'm not. But anyway, so, mostly with, SmackDown, I can't wait this, Friday, let's see what happens. But, yeah, when Jerry Lawler collapsed, on Raw, I thought, you know, maybe there's something going on, but when I heard Michael Cole saying this isn't part of the entertainment, something like that, but it's disappointing. But mostly, you know, yeah. Alright guys, I'll talk to you Friday. I'll talk to you all later.